Ma'am, as your new book is going to come out in the market, we would like to ask, first of all, tell us about yourself.
I have been teaching in Delhi University for the past more than 20 years. I am an associate professor in computer science in the Alsing College, University of Delhi. Right now I am at IELL Delhi University, which is an institute of lifelong learning, which is into e-content creation in terms of e-quizzes, e-lessons, e-lectures for the computer science branch. I also have several students doing PhD, and I'm also guiding several students for the PhD thesis, and I'm also a guest faculty at Delhi College of Engineering, now Delhi Technological University, Delhi.
And what made you to write this book on computer fundamentals?
There are many books available on computer fundamentals, but what I found is that there's a huge gap in terms of what is required nowadays. Students not knowing about the configuration of their machines. So they don't understand what the machine configuration means after even doing all the computer fundamentals. And several new topics have come up, like LaTeX, which is a desktop publishing system, and we have also used MS Office 2007, the new version for MS Office products like Word, PowerPoint, Excel. Also, there is a chapter on computer security, which is essential of computer science. In addition to that, I've also included a chapter on assembling a computer.
Okay.
So I thought and another key feature of this book is, in this book I talk about the old technologies like the magnetic tape, about the structure of the keyboard, but in very short, because these are no longer used, and more focus has to be laid on the new technologies which are to be used, which are ongoing. So that is a unique feature of this book.
Ma'am, as there are many books in the market, so how your book is a bit different from the rest of the books which are already there in the market?
Firstly, I would go into the pedagogy difference. The book is written in a very friendly, student-friendly manner, in a lucid language. And the book also this time contains colored inserts, which is the first initiative in a book of this kind. Then the book is not written in paragraphs. Students find it very difficult to understand or read when the book is written in a paragraph. So I have written the book using bullets, but the complete concept is provided. So this. Secondly, regarding the structure of the book, if you see the book, you will feel that the chapters are organized sequentially in a much better way, logically you can move from one chapter to the other. Another thing is that, as I already said, that several new things are there in this book, like chapter on database management system and computer security, multimedia, and in these chapters you will also find some of the practical information, like the current software which are being used, current methods being used, and then regards MS Office, so we have included MS Office 2007.
Okay.
And it also includes MS Access, which is not to be found in other competitive books. In addition to that, I also have a chapter on networking and LaTeX. Plus, already said that I put a chapter on assembling a computer. Nowadays, assembling a computer has become very simple. So, step by step, how to proceed for it is also discussed in this book.
Right. Ma'am, one final question we would like to ask is that tell us the experience. How was experience writing your book with Pearson Education?
As far as my experience goes, I would say that it was very good. The writing of this book has taken almost 2 years.
Okay.
And I've been interacting with different people in Pearson, and every time I would get a different feedback, how to improve upon it, how to make it better. So that kind of feedback, and what our topics should be included. So all that kind of feedback has really helped me to come up with this book. And it has been very supportive, and I'm really happy working with Pearson.
Thank you so much for giving us your interview, ma'am. Thank you so much. Thank you.